So I've been in Mumbai a few weeks and I went last night to watch a film. And I have to say, for the first time, I needed one of these. I mean, the film in question was something called Padmavat, which has been under a lot of controversy. And I have to say, I had a major migraine once I saw it. I mean, let me describe it to you, right? So the film opens with a character, a very senior actor by the name of Raza Murad, who's biting into some chicken tandoori. Yeah, and that chicken tandoori looked mighty similar to something I get in Lokhandwala from a restaurant called Food Inn. And then you have this actor, Ranveer Singh, who walks in as a character called Khilji, and he walks in with this ostrich, right? And that ostrich looked extremely similar to the grouse on my bottle of famous grouse. So I was thinking, is Raza Murad asking for some whiskey along with his chicken tandoori? I mean, it's quite possible. Then the film goes on to this character, Shahid Kapoor, who's playing this Rajput king. He's all completely waxed eloquent. I mean, I don't understand how somebody can have their chest waxed in the 13th century so finely with the six pack. But anyway, anything is possible in Bollywood. And he goes in search of some pearls and he comes back with Deepika Padukone, the Queen Padmavati. I mean, he finds the pearls and he finds Deepika. I thought they will break into a song. There was this old song called Pearl, Pearl, Dil Ke Paas. And I mean, barring that, I mean, there's just some crazy scenes. You have this character who tries to kill Ranveer Singh, who's apparently his nephew. So the nephew tries to kill Ranveer Singh because Ranveer Singh killed his uncle, who was Raza Murad. And when Ranveer Singh is injured and on the bed, he goes up to him and sits next to him and he says, "I'm going to kill you because you killed my uncle and I will become the next king." So basically what Ranveer does is he indulges in some necrophilia. He just puts his hand around his neck and he wrings him to death. I mean, until he chokes, while this character, poor chap, is just kicking his leg around as if he's been electrocuted, And oh well, towards the end, you've got Ranveer Singh trying to catch a glimpse of Padmavati, and he's running helter-skelter, and all these ladies pick up this bowls of coal and these buckets of coal, and they throw it in his face, and all I could think about then was, why this cola very, cola very, cola very thee? Well, to put it mildly, at the end, Ranveer doesn't catch a glimpse of Padmavati. He runs like a maniac, helter-skelter, sadly not being able to see her, and she goes and kills herself in the act of Johar. I mean, really, talk about if looks could kill. Well, they literally do. I'm warning you, go in with all guns blazing and be careful.